just with the results of a Big Ten championship and being undefeated, but if you watch how he does it and how he relates to his players, and the players love him, that says a lot about who he is and how he's taken on this role of doing this, becoming the head coach, and doing it his way. I think that's very unique.
Kirk, I asked Ryan a while ago, is he looking forward to this chess match with Venables? You know?
Yeah.
Talk about that.
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to it?
In fact, it's great you brought that up. I asked our producer and director for the broadcast that we want to watch the game, and I want to give the viewer, because you don't see this often, I want to put in the corner, I want to show Ryan Day with the headsets, and as the quarterback's getting ready to snap the ball, and you'll see Fields look over to the sideline. I want to show people what he's looking at, and then I want to show what Brent Venables is doing as Ohio State, as you say, is doing a chess match. Ohio State's making an adjustment. I want the viewer to see Ryan Day. He sees the coverage. He makes an adjustment, and then Venables will react to that. And I want to just try to show people, like, kind of a game within a game of the chess match that's going to go on between Ryan Day as a head coach and play caller and Brent Venables.
Have you seen a depth to Ohio State's offense that you haven't seen in recent